In the configuration section, you can enter the data displayed in the lists contained in the other sections of the application. You can select the language of the application, and selecting the dictionary configuration button, you can also change the terms used in the application in order to adapt them better to your needs. The main page of the section contains tabs and buttons. You can use the tabs at the top of the page to insert questions and evaluations regarding the goalkeepers, information necessary to compose exercises and workouts, matches evaluations, situations and actions, goal type and mode. If you click on the buttons situated on the left side of the page, you can access the configuration of coaches, seasons, work groups, competitions, teams, categories, and authors. There are also buttons for password and license changing, exercises import, data import, export, and reset.